saw. I missed that 485 for two reps, right at midpoint, kind of like top end of my bench. So I'm gonna have to start doing more on my top end work. Bottom end's pretty strong, so just gonna keep up with chains. I've been doing chains, but probably need to start using the dark side Nemesis. It's pretty good. I like these ones here, the way they're constructed, so you don't have to worry about arm size, because some of the other brands, you have the arm size small and it's hard to get on. These, real easy to do. Just set, just put it here or where, however high you want it. You don't have to worry about having somebody help you or squeeze it in. It works real well. This material is real great, so it's like the knee wraps they have.